first song and then you tell us if the bass is too loud. Hey, this is our second time in Madison. Second time at this exact spot. We promise not to get into a fight while we're playing this time. And we promise not to fire our drummer during the set this time. We're still sorry about what happened last time. This song is brand new and it's about, it's a good solid reason why I stopped drinking. Bikini Kill that we're friends with, and this song is about people that say mean things about them, like last night. So.
Yeah.
Thanks. We have a new-ish record on G-Tree Records. It's like, okay, a lot of people have been complaining, but it's basically a 10-inch. The CD is a CD EP. It's not an album. That's why there's only 8 songs. Anyway, the song's from that.
Yeah. see where my guitar pick went?
Thanks.
No.
Hey, does anybody have a guitar pick? Can I borrow one? Just one. Thanks.
Kind of hard.
That's all right. This is kind of easy.
Okay. Just a backup.
Okay, this song is brand new. It's from our album that's coming out hopefully later this year on Honey Bear Records, called ARBOR VITAE, and this song is called Waiting on the Ground. It's about touring. We'll be right back. So we made it through, intact. We're gonna do two more, and then that's it. You couldn't miss her, but anyway, person over there is selling stuff, in case you wanted, so.
The girl with the most tattoos in all of Wisconsin, probably right now, is selling our merchandise back there.
I don't know.
If you care.
What did you
show? Okay, this song's called Mom. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah.
We will. We just are trying to decide.
Play that set.
Oh yeah. It's like we got the point, you know.
Is that a mariachi band?
Mariachi band.
No. The priest. Yeah, the priest. Play that one.
Whatever you want.
Mariachi band. Ready to leave college. Boy, that's hard.
Yeah, the priest would sound good right now.
Play two then.
Play four.
Hey, play them all, man.
We've almost played them all.
We've pretty much played them all, so these are... These are the two other ones. This is Reed. Any of you who were here last time we played here, he's new.
Hi, Reed.
He's normal. He's stable. He hasn't threatened to hit any members of the band or road crew, so.
All right, but I'll be fighting him in the parking lot later anyway. Yeah.
We're homesick, or at least I am, so this song's about the neighborhood I live in. We'll be right back. Thanks. That is everything we have.